This is how to close a double pole isolator.